Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a demo review lip swatch video on the Jeffree Star Velour Liquid Lipsticks. I just wanted to get out there that I mainly bought these because I wanted Red Drum and mainly because of the packaging. Like, I wasn't like thinking anything about like, oh, I was gonna love them. I just mainly got it for the packaging and because I thought this was a really, really nice red color. But let me just state first off that they are $18 each and the bundle is $48. So when I went online, I initially went on just to get this, but then I seen the bundle for $48 and I figured I wanted to try out Celebrity Skin. So I figured that I would just go ahead and get the bundle because you're basically getting one for free. And yeah, I like bundles because you get things for cheaper and it's just a better deal overall. So now going into this demo and review, you guys all know that I love doing hand swatches and lip swatches, and the main reason why I do hand and lip is because when you see it on the lips, you get more of a realistic idea of how it would look on you and under skin tones and just overall how it looks on a person. The lip swatches on the hand I like to do just to give you guys an idea what the color looks like. Sorry, I'm like stuttering. But my hands are darker than my skin, so that's why I like giving you guys both. And I know when I like seeing reviews, I like seeing both as well. I like seeing the hand swatches and the lip swatches. It's just a better review and you get a better idea of what the color looks like. But I kind of feel like I have a real good review for you guys, and I always like to give you guys my honest opinion, and I'm super excited about these and I want to share all my thoughts and ideas with you guys. I feel like I'm getting to be a pro at this, especially because I've been reviewing, swatching several of lip stains, matte lipsticks, liquid lipsticks, whatever you want to call it. So I kind of have a real idea of what it's like, and I just wanted to state that when you are using liquid lipsticks, matte lipsticks, they all are gonna be drying. So the main thing to do is just apply a lip balm, chapstick, or anything before you apply these. And then throughout the day, like if your lips feel like they're drying, just put on some like clear chapstick or lip balm over top. So these are the three that I got. I absolutely love everything about these. They last all day long, like all day long. They're not going anywhere. You can see they don't transfer. The colors are just really, really beautiful. And I like wasn't even interested in this little like pack, but like I said, I got it for this and I'm so glad that I got all three because I'm super excited to wait to see what else he comes out with, because I know he's coming out with like a few more colors and I'm super excited for them because I think this is going to be my new favorite lip stain. Not only is the packaging like amazing, but the lasting power on these lasts all day long. And I will say, compared to all the lip stains that I've tried out, these are like kind of the most drying. But like I said, all the lip stains are pretty drying and I don't mind it, like as long as I have my lip balm or chapsticks and I exfoliate my lips later on, I'm good with it because these colors are amazing and they are just like really, really beautiful. So I'm kind of sick, my throat hurts, so I just want to get into this and then at the end I'm going to have me applying them just so you guys get an idea how to apply a liquid lipstick without using like a lip liner or anything. I just use this. I'm just really like kind of, I go really, really slow and I try to be as precise as possible because I never line my lips the same, so nobody's going to be perfect. So like I said, you don't need a lip liner to apply these. Just be more precise and careful, and practice makes perfect. You'll get it after a while. My lip, the way I line my lips is never the same. As you guys will notice in my lip swatches, they're never ever the same, but I don't care. I don't need to be perfect. So yes, let me swatch these. So the first one I'm going to swatch is Red Drum, and it's just like the most perfect red, and this one's not as drying as all of them, but it's just like that perfect red color. And you only need like one swatch of it, I mean one application, and you'll be like set. So that is Red Drum right there. Next is my favorite one, and this is the one I like least cared about. I mainly wanted Red Drum and Celebrity Skin, but now this one is my favorite. And this is Unicorn Blood. And it's just like, I thought it was gonna be a dupe for Salem, but it's not. And everybody's saying it's a dupe for Wicked, but I just feel like this is really, really unique. And it's just like this brown burgundy color. It's so beautiful. It's just really, really nice. And these apply wet, but they dry really matte. So you have about 30 seconds before they dry completely. So right here, you can see they're still kind of wet, but yeah, that is Unicorn Blood. It's really beautiful, and I think it looks good on all skin tones. Then the last one is Celebrity Skin. It's just this really beautiful, like, nude mauve brown. It is so unique, I can't even describe it, but somewhat, like, this one is really, really drying, but I would say to definitely use this with other colors. I'm gonna mix this one because, like, when I applied it on, it was really, really hard to tell because it kind of matches my skin. But when I put, like, another lip gloss over it, it looked really, really beautiful. So this one is more to, like, play around with. And I think it's gonna match a lot of skin tones, and a lot of people aren't gonna be happy with it. But you just need to know how to use it and how to apply it. And basically, yeah. So as you can see, they are drying out. And yeah. Sorry, is my camera focusing? So yeah, those were the three swatches. And now I'm just going to jump into me applying them. You guys seen the colors. Let me know your guys' thoughts and ideas. And yeah, I definitely give these things an A+. Besides the, like, dryness of them, they are super pigmented. They last all day. I would say they are up there and beyond, like, Sephora and Anastasia lip stains. They're just, I don't know, I think they're in great competition with them, and these things are amazing. I like them, and I am going to get the next, like, I think there's, like, a few colors that are coming out, and I know I want them. And like I said, if you can get the bundles, because you're basically getting one for free, and who doesn't want free stuff? So if you know you're gonna buy more than one, just get the bundle. But yeah, that's basically it for this review. I think I said everything I needed to tell you guys. I just wanted to let you guys know that I do these reviews for you guys, and I also do them because I like seeing reviews, and anytime anything's coming out, I like to see it before I buy it, because you don't want to waste your money and you want to get your money's worth. So I definitely think these are worth the money. And yeah, that's basically it. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Go ahead, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor get it to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you, nah, nah. Thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you, nah, nah. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you. Cigars on ice. Feeling like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights, flashing lights. You got me pity, baby.